first, but a second.
In 1957. A line of code.
I can't believe Slab is really just like the Borderlands equivalent of nigga.
What?
No, I chose an associate. My associate. I will arrange.
Are you playing Grounded again? Or Payday?
I'm playing Payday.
Oh. How the hell is that Payday?
What do you mean? This is pre-planning.
Yeah, but like, why are you looking at a tunnel or something?
No, this is a heist.
Is that a cave or what?
No, I'll show you.
Is that a new mission then?
No, this mission's been in the game for years.
Really?
I just never played it.
An extra medical.
It's called the Bomb Forest.
We convert this.
Man, what the hell? Hey, yeah, I'm together.
This heist may turn violent. If so, extra ammunition. My contacts can ensure that this heist may turn
violent.
This can only help your plan. You're making the right decision. The time for action.
All right, bet. Let's see what happens.
Sensing the wagons. You can expect a fast response from the cops. Remember, you're looking for the wagon with a vault.
Get down on the ground.
These cars are tough stuff, but the thermite will melt through easy.
Stay low. Stay down, everybody.
You might want to scout the wagons for some extra loot. And keep your eyes open for C4. You're gonna need it later. Should be in one of the crates.
Yeah, this heist is considered the worst in the game.
Really?
Yeah. Because look at it. There's no cover.
Wow. That's
Do you know what else is also considered the worst heist in the game?
What?
Goat Simulator.
Really?
For the exact same reason.
Oh.
Playing Goat Simulator on DSOD is practically impossible. Yeah, this and Goat Simulator are considered the worst heists in Payday.
Got it.
Oh, snipers. Snipers are also really bad on this map. Oh, it's a minigun dozer.
Got the shield. Bulldozer. Oh shit, bulldozer. Oh shit, bulldozer. Bulldozer.
Conceals the reduced ammo per shot. How the hell is that possible?
Ah, fucking snipers, man. Fucking snipers.
Sniper! Kill the medic!
o'clock, and heavy reinforcements are on the way too. Wick is down.
Get up!
You're looking at me.
My back.
You're falling apart.
Thanks,
brother.
Buddy.
That's an engineer.
Almost got it all.
Gotcha!
Got a loot bag.
Now get to the zip line and your job is done.
Forever.
Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it. Wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
Remember, take out the cameras.
God damn it. I am
get the USB
fucking
stick
stuffy.
From the head of security.
I swear to God.
Careful. Guard over.
My nose
we're
wants
good.
To kill me.
They're everywhere. We're good. Guard over here.
Huh? Oh.
Keep track, guys.
Headshots.
Stay back.
Oh, wow, okay.
Stay low.
I gotta get the USB stick. The head of security should have it.
That's definitely gonna be
gotta guard over
right now.
Stay low and quiet.
Except I can't use it.
Careful. Guard. Guard over here.
Yeah. And also a revolver.
Guard.
Yeah, boss. Boss quiet.
We got it!
Find the laptop and plug the USB in. It should be nearby.
Gotcha! Good. This is the place. 1:30.
Okay, hacking the system now.
Guard over here. Guard. Guard over here.
Wait, what? They got additional security blocks. You gotta disable them. Find a security switchboard and rewire the system.
Stay back. Guard. Stay back. Good.
Careful. Let's open this motherfucker. It's finished.
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
On not raising the alarm. Keep it up.
We need to open the rest of the house. There must be a switch somewhere.
Oh, there's a problem.
Ernesto Sosa has a special lock system for his office with a spoken passphrase. But I have planned for it. I and my people sell some special cocaine to him with a microphone recorder hidden in the baggage. See?
What's going on over here, man?
Sorry, sir.
Hey, you gotta stay alert. Hey, hello?
Okay, man. That's the alarm, guys.
Ah,
it's on now.
I never
okay.
Like planning. Hey,
fuck you.
Remember, camera.
I haven't seen us. Got a guard.
Really?
Remember, take out the cameras.
Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud. You can kill this guy any way you want. Okay, the first step is to find the head of security. He'll have a USB stick with access codes for the house. He always wears a green jacket.
Better if you handle the watcher, guys.
Take out the cameras!
They're everywhere. We're good. They haven't seen us. I see a guard. Got a guard. Guard. I see a guard. Watch it, guys.
We need the USB stick from the head of security.
Oh yeah, are you aware that you can literally like select your pronouns in terms of how you can fuck with it? Like how it don't work. They actually don't even fucking work, that's hilarious.
Gotcha! It's here!
There should be a laptop somewhere near the house. Plug the USB stick into it.
Aww.
Alright!
This is it. 1:30.
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Oh, I see exactly why he died. Wow.
Hang on. Oh, they got additional security blocks here.
Yeah.
You gotta find a security switchboard and rewire it.
Let's get this fucking thing open. It's done.
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
Season of Fortnite?
No.
Apex?
No. I don't even play Apex.
Watch over?
I don't fucking play Overwatch or Midwatch.
Body bag case right here.
Oh, shoot. No. There's another switch box. You gotta rewire that one too.
Let's open this motherfucker! It's finished!
Great, that should do it. Now try starting the computer again.
And why do my dad call me? Hello? Hey.
What do you mean I can't play Fortnite for 5 hours a day? Non-stop.
Sesame,
I got some of the house's shutters to open.
What do you mean?
And apparently I have to go change the light on one of our cars.
Body bag case deployed.
That's gonna be good, so. No, I'll probably be back in like hopefully 30 minutes. I hope it doesn't
you
take 2 hours or something.
You are skilled and silent infiltrators. We should work together more often.
Guys, be careful. The guards inside will probably carry pagers.
Got a guard.
Ernesto Sosa has a special lock system for his office with a spoken passphrase. But I have planned for it. I and my people sell some special cocaine to him. With a microphone recorder hidden in the package. See if you can find
Stay back. Stay low and quiet.
Let's go to Plan B. Computer's done.
Open sesame. I got some of the house's shutters to open.
Body bag case right here. Over here.
has a special lock system for his office with a spoken passphrase. But I have planned for it. I had my people sell some special cocaine to him with a microphone recorder hidden in the package. See if you can find it.
We're good.
Please.
It's hard to say. I'm not sure. Everything's in order over here, though. Over.
Okay. Stay low and quiet. Watch it, guys. We're good.
God.
Let's go to Plan B.
What a house! You can tell Sosa are making money. Let's hit this place, quiet or loud. The butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill the guy.
I'll just wait here. Be with you in a minute.
Stay out and quiet. I see a guard.
Remember, cameras!
Guard.
Remember, guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his USB stick.
This is it.
Also, we just didn't change one.
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Stay low and quiet. Guard. They're everywhere.
There seems to be another switch box. Find it and rewire it. Same as the other one.
Let's open this motherfucker. It's finished.
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
Watch it, guys.
We're good and going. I'm hacking the system through the computer.
Watch it, guys. Careful.
How am I not dead right now?
Reach for the sky!
Hey, what's going on?
I don't...
Sosa has a special lock system for his office with a spoken passphrase. But I have planned for it. I had my people sell some special cocaine to him with a microphone recorder hidden in the package.
Guard.
See if you can find it.
I see a guard.
Yeah.
Guard. Careful. Guard.
What do you want?
Three fries are on the donkey's ass.
Okay, come in.
Stay low and quiet.
Did you just finish off the constructor? Really? I thought I killed it. That's interesting.
Guard. Oh. I see a guard.
Yo. Ouch. God damn it.
Stay low and quiet.
What?
Something that I don't have.
No, dude!
I like how Borderlands 2 was like the last Borderlands game to make your, your teammates' deaths obvious.
Four. Five. Six.
There's the ride!
How did I secure that? I'm impressed. Oh. Oh, actually.
Long way, but don't think for a moment that this
Okay.
We have a signal and ambulance all ready to set up a roadblock, and a genset convoy en route from Dulles. It's an old trick, but a classic. Get whatever's in the trucks to the escape driver. We're deep in Indian country here, gentlemen, so expect a fast...
On the ground!
They fell for it. Three transports. Cruiser on the street, trying to figure out what's happening. Hit him hard! Get it open!
Bulldozer!
Alright! The van should be coming in soon!
Hey Houston! Come with me!
I got it!
Move it! Fucking taser!
Taser!
That's gonna be worth a fortune! Great job!
Oh.
That blueprint you found was for a new type of infantry turret, codenamed RC-1. Real next-gen shit. Digging a little deeper, I got word of a specially charted train headed into the Pentagon. I've hacked the rail network, and they think they've stopped due to a glitch in the switches. Three rail cars. One has the hardware. The other two have its ammo. It all sells, but your priority is the turret. They won't be expecting you.
The what?
Gang, you need to locate the turret. I can hack open a train vault if you plug that hard drive into its security panel.
We're good.
How the hell did the Overseer get slapped?
Guard over here. Got a guard. They're everywhere.
All right.
Careful. Keep track, guys. We're good. Guard over here. Track, guys. Guard. Got a guard.
Uh-oh.
I see a guard.
Check the camera and see what's in the vault. Great. Let's take a peek under the hood.
Oh, God.
Nice. Good security. But nothing I can't handle.
We're good.
Put it to the side. There it is, it works already.
Yeah.
Look. Put it up here and put it to the side. Look.
Why though?
Why? A dumbass is like you can cut yourself. No, for protection.
Yeah.
Think about that. You're somewhere in a little place, and you bring this out, is this going to give you more protection than a set of keys?
Yeah.
See?
Alex, I think you need one of these in your keychain.
What? What was that?
Cut it, but I got
and that was by accident. Imagine if you intentionally want
you
need to protect yourself.
You I mean, it is insanely sharp.
It's a razor,
Danny.
Yeah.
Frightening. Find help. Sometimes I scare myself.
Shit.
This type of hide that gets your gun down. I'm a perfect him because he got me too. I wonder how that happened if to me too. Now I'm on E News. Check again. Menacing.
Reconnected. Thanks.
Frightening. Find help. Sometimes I scare myself. Check again. Menacing. Frightening. Find help. Sometimes. $100,000, make a best friend, turn to ops. I can smoke a Wiz Khalifa up.
This is a different type of leader. We could be in North Korea. I can smoke a Wiz Khalifa up.
The place.
That was god awful.
I'm back in. There is no spoon. Oh,
there's Jenkins.
Leroy.
Going on over here.
Yeah, that's great. Just a minute, please. I'm not the only one who doesn't notice the fact that there aren't any, like, red outlines around the land anymore, right? Oh. I do not see them for some reason. Because I'm aware that they exist, I can't see them now. Not entirely sure why.
Reconnected, thanks!
Nyar, nyar. I can't finish that.
Son of a bitch.
Just wait them out.
30 seconds, guys.
we beat the dyads.
Loafer down.
That's the pilot with the lance. Get it? Our pilot's deploying the lance, and by deploying, I mean kick it out of the window.
No, I mean the one.
Okay, throw us on the ground.
There.
Get it and get those vaults open.
Shield! Kill the medic!
Shield!
I'm where we said we'd meet! Move, move!
Hands up! They're deploying on a nearby roof! Bombs off the machinery, I see! Good job! They're gonna hit you with snipers!
Quick! Come on!
God damn it, bro. God fucking damn it. What happened?
Houston,
what the fuck happened?
Houston,
what the fuck happened?
What are you talking about? What, are you
what happened?
What?
Like, why did your computer hard crash?
Because of fucking Borderlands 2.
Okay. Is that simple then? I was gonna...
You sounded like something insane happened. Like, oh my god, porn just flashed up on my screen. Like, what?
I was gonna make a joke about how some, like... It was some, like... SFM furry porn on Blender that was so detailed it crashed your computer.
Oh, I wish that was here as well.
Or it's like that one mod where it's like the TF2 mod where it's like Pyro.
Oh yeah, Pyro.
Yeah, and then
Whoa!
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. Where's the meds? Where's the meds?
Kill the medic!
God fucking damn it.
Bulldozer, eliminate. Got the medic.
You're in bad, bad shape, lad.
Closer, taken care of.
Thanks for the shells, I guess.
They're repossessing the bags. Oh shit, taser!
Thermal drill too. Oh, shells, you gotta be fucking kidding me. God damn it.
Come on, hands up, motherfucker. Down on your knees.
Now handcuff yourself.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Drop it. Hands up. On your fucking knee. Now fuck yourself. Hold your chest. God damn it! Oh my god. Duh. What I have. They're coming.
This assault's gonna make it a hell of a lot harder to secure this shit. No, that's for sure.
Shield eliminated.
Put.
Hey, Hodgson, follow me.
I got
quickly.
It.
Quickly.
Great. There's no shit.
shortage of buyers for these military rounds.
Taser spotted, look out.
20 seconds.
We've got cover.
Taser down. Shield.
10 seconds left. Coppers don't like it when you shoot civvies.
Okay.
Down on your knees. Handcuff yourself.
Christ, don't.
Yeah.
Got a medic, guys!
Eliminated.
There you go, Fred. Now, have a look inside that vault.
Fuck
off!
all my brothers for organizing my escape. This is a pleasant surprise.
Sniper dead!
I'll be there in a couple of minutes.
Gates around the corner, guys. It'll get real hot in 30 seconds flat.
Almost there, almost there.
That's your way out of here. To the right and down the stairs, guys.
Yeah, we pulled it off.
Executed like true professionals. Options for you to pick from.